One particular drill that I like to do to train the cut shot is just to get a feeder standing about 5 yards away, get some tennis balls, and just start from that cut shot position, and then get the feeder, throw the ball nice and wide, work on my base, and my eyes are down on the ball. You don't know what's in store, but you know what you're here for. Close your eyes, lay yourself beside me. Really happy with the third one there, because I got a nice solid base and I didn't try over hit the ball, which meant my execution of the shot was perfect. Yeah.